the wrath of God elevates the love of God. The glory of God's love is magnified, intensified in the presence of his wrath, because it's in the wrath of God that you find righteousness, justice, goodness, everything that is right. And in spite of that anger towards sin and unrighteousness, he loves me. Doesn't that elevate his love? Doesn't that magnify this loving God? So God is not just love. He is not just wrath. He's both.